In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the context of today's readings, which speak about looking at the crucified Lord, we shall have salvation. Just as the bronze serpent which was lifted up by the prophet Moses brought life to those Israelites, it is the same when we, the sinners, look at the Lord Jesus who is lifted up on the cross, becoming sin for us. We shall receive salvation. We shall experience life. In moments like these, I sing out a song. I sing out a love song to Jesus. In moments like these, I lift up my hands. I lift up my hands unto Him. Singing, I love you, Lord. Singing, I love you, Lord. Singing, I love you, Lord. I love you. Yes, Lord Jesus, in moments like these, I sing out a love song to you and I lift up my heart, my hands, my whole being to you, Lord, because I love you. And I believe that you love me. You love us all so deeply. And out of this love, you accepted even the death on the cross. At this moment, we lift up the whole universe at your bosom, at your feet, at your side, through which ran water and the blood. At this moment, we lift up all the humanity, all those who are suffering through coronavirus, all those who are serving them, all those who are in fear and anxiety, all those who have been abandoned and neglected, all those migrant workers walking the way of the cross to reach their homes. Lord, we lift them all to you. Give us your life. Free us and redeem us in your love. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Be a family.